Joes! Where are you hiding? Damn it! Come out and show yourself!
Wait, Red Magnus. You need to calm down a little.
Shut your mouth and stay back! Everything is so freaking annoying! I'll have to beat everyone up! Stay out of this, Killia! Get out of the way!
I said to calm down. While you're rampaging around, that magical spear is absorbing this Netherworld's power. At this rate, it might already be too late. Are you okay with that, Red Magnus, Overlord of Scorching Flame?
Like Sir Killia said, could you refrain from getting us involved with your personal matters?
But I can't get a hold of myself! My insides are bubbling up like magma that's about to erupt at any moment! There are countless things in life that Red Magnus can't stand, but this is one of them that he can't let go!
Red Magnus.
Red Magnus was really glad that Ponchos and the others were still alive! He thought they all died a long time ago! He wanted to beat the snot out of Void Dark, not to become the strongest Overlord, but to get revenge for all his underlings that Void Dark killed! But... those guys stomped all over Red Magnus's feelings! Yeah, that's right! I can't let them get away with that!
Red Magnus...
is that true? Weren't you the one who betrayed them in the first place?
What did you say?
I'm sure they honored, respected, and trusted you in the beginning. And it seems like you were the one who betrayed their feelings. Who exactly are you angry at? Your underlings for betraying you?
I...
Old Man Magnus, looking down won't change anything. Learn from me, and then maybe you can change like I did.
Shut your Rudy Boo candy-ass mouth! Red Magnus didn't do anything wrong! He's not the one who has to change! Let's end this quick!
Go! Let's go!
Meow! Meow!
Let me thank you.
I'm doing this! Get better!
I'll support you.
It's my turn. Here?
Yeah.
Super reckless!
go! Let's go!
Yeah! Right there!
Let's go! Yes. Let's go! Support you.
How pitiful of you to face them.
Great.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Turn it off!
Great.
So it has begun.
Demon General Bloodis, Red Magnus, the Overlord of Scorching Flame, and the Rebel Army are coming this way. What would you like us to do?
What do you want to do?
Huh?
Before asking me to give you orders, shouldn't you guys consider what you think you should be doing? Or are you affirming to me that you are incapable of doing anything unless I give you an order to do so?
Absolutely not! We'll take care of the Rebel Army ourselves! We should especially make sure that stupid Overlord, Red Magnus, doesn't survive. He definitely deserves to die.
Is that a personal grudge?
Oh, no. It's because we were his underlings in the past and he made us go through it.
Revenge, then. It must be fate.
What?
Take care of the Rebel Army. Go claim your revenge. You do know what'll happen if you fail, right? All of your powers will be absorbed. And you'll become space dust.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Let's fix you up.